Now that you have learned how to perform CPR on an adult with one rescuer, we will review the two rescuer technique for giving chest compressions and breaths. Remember, before beginning CPR, ensure that the scene is safe and that the victim is lying on a firm, flat surface. It is rescuer one's responsibility to be at the victim's side and give chest compressions. Rescuer two should be positioned at the victim's head and maintain an open airway. After 30 compressions, rescuer two will provide two rescue breaths. Rescuer two should also encourage rescuer one to give effective chest compressions.
Make sure you push hard and fast at least 2 inches. Make sure the chest completely rises between each compression.